Hello, welcome back. We now have, well, let's have a look. We should have all the power cells in every world that we've been in so far. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah. Right, so now we should be able to go to Goal and whatever her name is. Let's talk to the green man. Maybe we'll get a cutscene.
Hey guys, keep collecting power cells. They're the key to continuing our journey north.
Oh, okay. What about him? Okay, fuck it. I thought that would be like a little. Well done, you've collected all the power cells. Now you can go to thingy. Alright. The next part. Which I might have to split into two parts because the area is quite big. Or I could make it just a long one. If so, then this will most likely be the last episode actually. Which means we've did it. If it's not, then we still have one more to go, which I'm pretty sure I'll do because I'm still playing. Okay. Again, sorry for the little thing there. I'm so worried it's not recording all the time. Here we go, Fire Canyon number two.
Alright! With these additional power cells, I should be able to supply the heat shield with enough power to stand up to this lava. But the shield still has a limit. It will now withstand temperatures up to 800 degrees, but no more. So keep an eye on your gauge. I don't want to think about what those temperatures would do to your zoomer if the shield gives out.
Yeah, the heat.
What? The zoomer? Hey, what about us? Don't you think we could look for a safer route to Gaul Citadel?
Look, I've released more cooling balloons into the tube, so you can use them to keep the temperature down. And don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Yellow Sage's lab. We're counting on you.
Here we go. Oh my god, I'm dead already. I don't know if there's scout flies in there. We'll soon find out. Yes, there is. Great. So I have to look out for them as well. Oh my god. I don't know if there was one back here. Oh, there wasn't. There wasn't. And now I'm gonna blow up and die. Fuck, I missed it. No! Sorry, we're doing it for the sake of the scout flies. Oh, I am sorry. I'm sorry for the painful ness of my playthrough. There we go, we're in it now.
The door's open! Let's get going!
One wrong path and I could miss a scalp fly. Oh, there's a checkpoint. I thought I could blow them up. Oh, there's a scout fly. Oh my god. It's alright. Oh, there's another one. Fuck. Whoa! It's alright, I'm not dead. Yet. But I already died, so shut up. Oi. Sneaky. Oh, fuck me! Let's get the shit out. Oh, let's just focus on getting out of it then. Oh, I fucking did it, man.
Hey! Where's old Short, Green, and Wrinkly?
This is terrible! Father is missing! I think Gaul and Maya may have kidnapped him as well.
Relax, sweetheart. I got everything under control.
Under control? Lurker armies continue to grow across the land. The sages have been kidnapped. Gaul and Maya have gathered enough eco to complete their terrible plan. And to stop them, you're going to have to fight your way through their citadel.
Yeah. That about, sums it up.
You've got to rescue my father before it's too late. And Jack, be careful.
Yeah, we will be.
And this is it. This is the last thing.
It's about time you two decided to show up.
Nice to see you, too. Do they have you mopping the floors now?
There's no time for jokes, Dexter. Gaul and Maya kidnapped us to sap our energies to power their abominable machine. It appears they have combined the functional remains of a precursor robot with scavenged artifacts from across the land. Then they added a few diabolical additions of their own, creating the one thing capable of opening the dark eco silos. If you can free the four of us, we can use our combined powers to break the force shield surrounding the robot before they use it to destroy the world.
Okay. Yeah, I remember that shit. Oh fuck. Why am I collecting orbs? I don't need orbs anymore. I just want power cells. Don't know which way. We'll go this way. Okay. Blue, yellow, and green are the ones at the end, so we want to try and avoid. Okay. It's okay. I made it. It's fine. Oh, I hate this one because the Jack just doesn't want to grab the ledge. Does a thing come over? fucking serious? Fuck. Getting risky now. So I'll show you what happens when you don't do a roll. I'm pretty sure you just can't make it. Oh fuck. Am I really just gonna can't make it. Why did I bother showing you that? Now I have to do it all over again. Oh god, I did it perfectly the first time, and now I just can't do it. Well, because that like little platform over there just decided to go away. There you go. No. There you go, fucking hell. You know, I was almost about to jump off before it got to the proper side. Ooh. Okay. No! I was on it! Like, I was touching it. Why didn't he grab the ledge? Don't make me do a roll onto that. There's no way I could precisely do that. No, don't do that to me, man. After that, we've got to do some weird shit there. Alright. Fuck yeah. No doubt I've got to do another roll jump on that. That's why the platform's so big. Oh my god, when will it end? Oh, I missed the opportunity to get that. I don't need orbs anymore, shut up.
A bit of help would be good!
Let's do this first.
Samos was right about you. Great piles of precursor metal! That insidious mechanical creation must not be allowed to wreak its terrible havoc! I will try to actuate the shield door by eliciting a conduit of energy between myself and the vast portal below!
Yeah. You do that. We'll, just go find more help. Weirdo!
Ugh. There we go. And I don't need orbs anymore, but I like doing these. Do you reckon we could like fucking make that jump there? And just skip like an entire section?
Time is running!
Fuck. How naughty would that be? Just like fuck it. Oh my god. That's a different, it's a different part. So. Hey, would you look at fighting?
Land on the next launcher! Don't miss the next launcher!
Shut up.
Then we'll see about cooking up some muskrat stew.
Right. No, why have I done this? Come on. What are you up there, lad? Oh my. There we go. Yeah. Oh. No. Please. Oh my god, see how lucky that was, man. Oh, oh my. I thought he was gonna knock me off the edge then. Sneaky boy. Sneaky one, right by the door though. Now let's go up that contraption. This man. Oh! Skip the whole thing.
We got company, Jack! Oh. Lots of lurkers!
Man, they are coming. I don't make him stop. Oh my god.
Say goodnight, Jack.
Oh, what have I got to start over again? See if I can do it again. Dive. Die! Why would you do that? Why would you just... Oh, fuck you. There you go. Easy. Don't do a cutscene again. Oh, okay. If it didn't do a cutscene, I would have been able to get on that other platform there real quick. Oh, fuck off.
Don't step into the light, Jack! Don't step into the light!
I've got to somehow get on top, I'm guessing. After destroying all of them. Does nothing. Fuck off. Unless, if after doing that, I can just leave. Please, just let me. Let me get up. Oh, they stopped spawning. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. The last one. The last one killed me.
Stretcher! Yuck. Revenant?
Oh, my fucking god. Absolute piss take. Just a cutscene, man, that annoys me. I've got this shit that does nothing. Because I could stand here and shoot them all day, but they'll just keep coming.
The door's open! Let's get going!
Okay. fucking did it, man.
You finally come to rescue me. Do you know how long I've been in here? What took you so long? And what are your names?
I'm Daxter. He's Jack. He's with me.
Good job, Daxter. You're a real hero. You've got to stop Gaul from launching the robot. I'll use my eco power to help open the shield door.
Here we go.
Let's go climb up those platforms!
Oh, fuck. That would have been annoying. What the fuck? Oh. We're all messed at the end. Oh, fuck. Stop. Oh, one more of them. Don't say I missed one. Don't you dare say I missed one at the bottom. No, don't you fucking dare. Shit, did I actually miss one? I must have.
Good work, boys.
No!
You're real heroes now. I'll combine my green eco power with the other three sages, and together we'll open the shield door surrounding the precursor robot.
Yeah, that sounds like a good start. And then after you guys open that shield, what are you gonna do about the robot?
Nothing, Daxter. We have to keep the shield open. It's up to you two to figure out how to destroy the robot.
Oh, great. I get to help the guy that turned me into a furball destroy the only person who can turn me back!
First, save the world. Then we'll try to convince Gaul to help Daxter.
You're too late, Salos. Once I possess limitless dark eco, I will have the key to creation itself.
This is madness! Releasing that much dark eco will destroy everything we know. Just look what it's done to you.
It has given us a beauty beyond anything you could understand.
Beauty? Have you two looked in the mirror lately?
Just wait until we open the silos, little one. You think short and fuzzy is bad.
And to think you two traveled all this way for my help. Fools! Enjoy your front row seats to the recreation of the world!
Jack! Take the elevator up and stop that robot!
Oh, man. Did I seriously just forget to get one? No way. There's a part of me that thinks there's one up there. Is it? Oh, fuck it. How many We've got 100 because we collected the secret one. There actually isn't. There isn't one up here. Oh, 2 seconds. There it is. Alright. Welcome back. I had to get that, because that was just going to annoy me that if we got to the end and it turned out we didn't get all the power cells. Oh, here we go. See if I can remember how to do this.
It's too late!
Open the silo all the way and destroy you two!
Oh fuck.
Eco won't protect you now!
Oh fuck me. I forgot about that. But I just made it. After each thingy.
You just won't give up, will you?
Platform up. And they release these guys, which I can't remember if I can just...
Stand still! Soon the docking will be ours!
Fuck.
Stand still! Soon the docking will be ours! Finish them! Stand still!
Finish them both off once and for all!
No mercy.
Finish them both off once and for all.
Stand still.
No! It just fucking pushed me off the edge.
Still.
Fuck.
Take them out!
I'll say something really teary at the funeral. Like, oh, I gotta get changed back now!
That's my theory.
I have you now!
Are you serious? They didn't even give me a
step one.
Chance, like
stay
a
alive.
Warning.
Step two. Think about not doing something like that again!
No, they're still going off.
Really? I was.
Animal.
Turn back time.
might stop that robot. Stay fuzzy, save the world. Choices.
Okay, fine. We'll save the world, but do it quickly before I change my mind.
We're not going to take it.
What do I do?
Looks like I may have been too hard on you boys. You do have what it takes to be heroes.
But Daxter, now we can't change you back.
Don't worry about me, baby. You know what they say. Big things come in small packages.
Jack, you have an incredible talent for channeling Eco. Samos, you may have been right about this one after all.
And Kira, without your help and ingenuity, none of this would have been possible. Perhaps we've found another sage now that Gaul and Maya are lost.
Yes, Gaul and Maya. The Dark Eco probably destroyed them. Probably.
Ah, who cares? Bring them on! We can take them again! Right, Jack? I said, right, Jack? Wow! Put it on ice, big guy!
We did it. We fucking did it. I can't skip it or anything. Well, I hope you have enjoyed this series. Now that it's over, I'll see you later.
Holy Yakow! What could that be?
Wow! It's an ancient precursor door! It looks like it will only open if we fill all 100 holes with power cells.
We're heroes, remember? We have 100 power cells.
By the precursors.
Ooh. Will we go into the next game? I don't know. I'll see you later. Remember to like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one.